Greetings, welcome back to Longwar 2. We are on two more strikes until the game is over. Strike 1 was our training operation, which was decent for training, but did not yield the result of a codex that we could scourge. So now we're looking at a smash and grab here. I did indeed boost this one, so it's extremely light now. Just maybe a bit counterintuitive because it's less enemies, so less chances for a codex. I don't know. I just wasn't so super convinced in the squad that's here. No offense to anyone. And that at least gives us a bigger chance to do something about potential reinforcements. Anyway, we got four chests. I mean, that's secondary, all right.
Come on.
Centurion and then Sidewinder Elite. Right on the other side of this building. Can get up there without triggering. Probably want to do that. Don't want to do that. Fascinating.
Solid copy.
Oh. What? Why? I mean, I had vision of him, and the game told me.
Perfect.
Yeah, that's my thought exactly. Game told me it wouldn't see me. Can you get a shot on that Centurion? Doesn't seem so. Well, that's not true. You can just go out here and shoot him. Okay, let's also throw that axe because of that perfect activation. Yeah, that helps.
Oh, I need more mana.
Oh, there's the snake. I was like really not seeing it. Yeah. In that case, we'll just slice you. HP, you say?
Okay, I'll go.
How about a little soulfire?
Your flesh is weak.
I got it, right?
You got it.
If you say so.
Roger that.
I was confused, I couldn't tap to the next soldier, because technically he's the last soldier, but I still had an action here, like a move action at least.
Come on.
Weird. Anyway.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Covering now.
So let's, I guess, do some battle scanner scouting in that case. There.
I guess that'll be okay.
Nothing here. What's that? Deception. Isn't deception like taking control of a random enemy? What's the reinforcements?
Let's move already!
Is it clear?
Okay.
I'm trusting you here.
Okay, Victor has a damn good round. And Lone Wolf, and no ammo at the moment, so let's handle that.
This duty is for watch.
Covering.
Nothing, huh?
What's over there?
More of that nothing.
Okay.
Our path shall be one.
Let's do this!
Move, move, move!
Affirmative. Covering
that way. I'm on it.
Okay.
Stay alone.
Also, green alert.
Okay, so I got one.
Overwatch, you say, huh? That's just rude.
You're all alone now.
That did something. Panicked. I still don't think panic removes the Overwatch.
I'm inside your head.
Someone's hiding from the camera.
Affirmative.
Okay, let's get over there. Why is it showing me like an activation icon? What was that? Was I hacky seeing enemies? I'm scared.
With honor,
oh, let's stay back there. Yeah, I mean, it's a bit hacky, but if the game shows me that
over
icon,
here.
I'm gonna play careful. Just unacceptable. Okay, officer on Overwatch, you say.
What's over there?
Can see that guy, but when I AoE suppress him, I also hit the officer and remove the Overwatch. Fantastic. Jackpot indeed. And we can run around the site. And activate a freaking Neutron Elite. And a Snake, who were also in range to get the shields. That's exactly what I planned. Four? How is that even possible? Okay, what kind of psionics do we have? actually something about the Mutant Elite. Baby, be random. Yes, and give me the mutant. And don't give me that panicked guy. Sidewinder. Interesting. Is that 15 to 19?
That was messy.
Now for Mr. Officer.
Oh, yeah. Take a look at those canisters. Some kind of mechanism.
Okay, that's not gonna be enough damage. Unless I can get some like initial damage in there. My shot. How is the suppression ending? Anyway, doesn't make much sense. Okay.
Okay, I'll go.
Oh, now he's starting again. So, if I get a disorient on that guy. Well, that works too. That certainly shifts the odds in our favor. Like, I could move here and try to bait him into using combatives, but at this point I think I'll just run away and let him deal with the other targets. You can still overwatch, you can overwatch.
Got it covered.
So, Mr. Elite, what's she gonna do now? Personal shield. That's not a bad idea. Poison spit. That's a bit disgraceful here. Still hits. Okay, you. Let's not poison yourself just yet. Okay, but keeping the same topic that
reality is fleeting.
We're not getting a codex right now. So that's not hitting.
Shot failed to connect.
sacrifice.
Just wanted to, a nice target to move. To move to. Yeah, he can shoot that guy. That's okay. Can.
Alright, I'll go.
Get flank on him. 46. That's disgusting. How about we just get a little bit closer and get a free overwatch. And over here, we do kind of the same.
On the move.
Just realized I don't have an officer in this squad. Mutant, what you gonna do?
Hit the plate.
Oh, he has to, like, light him up or something? Okay, and you don't have covering fire, so you didn't shoot. Fascinating. That's a subcoiler.
I guess that'll be okay.
Like, does that guy have... Yeah, 10 cents. Do I have any flashbangs or something? I'm really getting... kinda annoyed by this right now. I guess the only chance to disorient him and disable his... tech sense would be to do this. Hello. That looks much better. Yeah, I think we just lay into him.
Armor still holding. Weapons empty. Can't engage.
Going.
25 defense. So. Oh, he's down to 4. Okay. I guess at that point might as well move towards the chests. And thank you for your service.
Ah, one for the album.
All right, that doesn't give me whirlwind for some inexplicable reason. Get it.
Come on, guys.
Let's take the chests, get to the evac point, get ready for reinforcements, and hope. Keep hoping.
That.
I think the problem is that on this kind of map, reinforcements are really one every turn. No, one every turn. One every other turn.
Together,
no, one wave of reinforcements each turn after your timer runs out.
Scanning.
So we probably have one turn. So if there are no codex, what he says? There's no codex in the first reinforcement wave. It's GG for this mission.
It's not explosive or anything, right? Move, move, move!
Chest. Any day now. Okay. Let's take some kind of positions that may or may not be useful.
Okay, I'll go.
Get the reloads in, and then we'll just wait a turn or two.
Good to go.
Finally.
Away.
Let's rock.
Yeah. You need a reload.
Done it.
Okay.
Come get some.
Question, do you have like Mind Collective? No. Okay.
Standing fast.
Affirmative, covering now.
Time to kick some ass.
Yeah.
Hold this watch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Wow, really? Dodge the blade storm. Stunned it with the Boltcaster. Interesting.
We should attack here.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
Okay, I think. Yeah, that's the best chance. Just so far, that guy. And then we'll just slice that guy.
Destroyed. Yeah.
Oh, implacable, okay.
What's over there?
When you're in the closer, you get a reload and an overwatch. Same thing here. Okay. This time we hit.
Contact.
Let's set him on fire. Still a codex. I guess the snake is immune to whatever.
Happy now.
Perfect.
More of them coming in. Just looking, is it feasible to kill all this stuff and get some overwatches? Yeah, I guess. We can repel that crap. Okay, let's start with a snake then. Snake is standing out in the open though. Anyway, start with the snake. I mean, she's Master Sergeant, I'm not farming XP here, right? Then we kill the 10 to 14. Yeah, let's kill the Lancer. Hit the other guy. Yeah, that's the whole thing. Even if we get a codex with the next wave. But how are we gonna kill it? And there's five other guys also on a watch. Or rather, dropping in. Okay, let's give it one more shot. Or, I mean, three more shots.
I'm on it. Digging in.
Incoming.
Nope. Not happening. only got this kind of crap to deal with. Don't have lightning reflexes. I don't have good heck. Shut that down. What is that gonna do us?
Disorienting.
I might have to improvise a bit to get out of here without eating 200 Overwatch shots. And by that I mean getting rid of that guy.
The tissue melts away.
Getting rid of that thing. Okay.
I got it right.
Then we'll area suppress. Can we kill them both? The plan is to move the people into the zone. So that those in the zone can then clear any overwatches next turn. For those who still need to move in. Into the zone are pretty much just the two here. Two of them here. Wow, what?
Ew.
I'm trusting you here.
I can do that with a sword. Hit for 14. Okay, no overwatches that we need to clear, we are solved. Let's just... no, actually... you can do that.
An inferior life form.
Is it clear?
Parting gifts, right?
Reloaded.
Whirlwind, huh?
How do you like me now?
Yeah, let's come back to the egg zone.
Going.
Anything you can do, parting gift wise? No, let's get out of here.
Get us out of here, Charlie.
What the hell? Okay, our two outs with Skullshaker and Codex did not work out. So now it all rests on our two snipers, our stealthy shinobi, and our specialist who are on the way to the Psy Gate. clear the Cygate mission with 4 people. Shouldn't be a problem, right?
If every mission goes this smoothly, it's only a matter of time before we regain control of the planet.
These kind of sentences are a bit hollow, considering the current global situation. Yeah, okay, we got some stuff. That's very nice. That's another smash and grab. Yeah. Okay. Before I do anything else, where's the side gate? There. One day, 4 hours until 100%. We've got 195 hours. Oh God. We still set this one up? I don't even know. Okay, we got nobody anywhere on duty right now. There's also a UFO hunting us. So I'm not sure if I really want to send out anyone right now. Okay, you know what, I'm gonna actually, I think positive here, right? So, I'm gonna set up that mission here, and this mission here, and then we'll come back for the Cygate, and we'll just defeat it with 4 people. Get 175 supplies and never talk again about the timer. You know what? We even have a specialist here, right? So we'll not just defeat the whole Cygate, we also skulljack a codex, because there's always a codex on the Skullgate, Cygate, and kill the Avatar. Don't believe me? Well, come back next time. You'll see it. Probably not. Thanks for watching. I'll see you then.